Whew. Ah.
You know, both of you guys are fucking pathetic. For first of all, your hat doesn't even fit. And the other guy, well, you've been living here without my consent for a very long time now, so I think you really should leave. But I know I can say it multiple times without you doing it, so, well, I guess I'm fucked.